Welcome back, everyone, to the Oakland Raiders Road to the Super Bowl Season 2. I believe it's Week 8, I think. I don't know. I wanted to start off on this screen because this is the NFL standings, and your eyes do not deceive you. We are in first place. The Packers ended up losing, and I think we somehow have the tiebreak against them, because if we didn't, we would be behind them. But look at our points against, man. Still under 100. That's a top defense right there. And the headlines read this week. It's week 10 right now. I said week 8. I'm sorry. That was horrendous. 2 weeks off. But yeah, the top story, good offense or good defense? The Steelers take on the Raiders in a battle of a top NFL offense versus a top NFL defense. Which, it's crazy. We built the top NFL defense through free agency and the draft, which is awesome. It just feels very rewarding, and it's really been a ton of fun to play. I already did the game prep. We'll just run through and scout some of these top guys again. Nothing crazy. Just keep doing what we're doing here to get like the top 30 or 40 ironed out. Because after the right tackle, we're kind of free game on any upgrade. I mean, I guess we could use a fast tight end. I like Smith. I think he has good hands. I don't think he's super, super fast. I don't know. We'll see. This is week 10. We are playing the Steelers in Oakland. They supposedly top offense. I don't know. They're 3-5. It doesn't seem like a top offense. Maybe their defense has been demeaning the whole team, I guess. I don't know. So let's hop in. There's nothing else we could do here. All right, here we go. Josh Scobie gonna kick off to us. We have received the ball first, I guess. I love the look of these two uniforms together. The black and yellow and the black and silver. It just looks really cool. All right, Ted Ginn, let's see what you got, dude. Let's start it off right. Let's start it off right, bud. Josh Scobie doesn't put it in the end zone. Must be some wind out here. Oh, no. That was weak. Didn't even get to the 20. Eek. All right, we're going to come out firing. We're coming out firing, dude. Derek Carr, let's see how his stats look now. 7 touchdowns, 5 picks, not even 1,000 yards yet. His completion percentage is solid, though. So, I mean, we're definitely a run-first type of team. So, it's not terrible. It's not terrible. I came out firing and almost bit us. It almost bit us. That was not the best. I thought it would go over that linebacker's head, but Madden linebackers jump insanely high. They jump insanely high, so love Cruz on this route. Love him. And we hit him. All right. I really thought he was going to drop that because that was one of those, like, catch and hit animations that usually end up dropping, but it's all good. It's all good. We got the Cruz chant going. All right, Reese. Marcel, this is your moment. That was a really good run. A fullback dive, 6 yards. I'll take that all day. All day. All right, coming out in the run. I don't love it. Their linebackers are really stacked right now. Oh, don't do that stupid turnaround nonsense. It was no gain when it could have been a first. Maybe I should have hit him in stride better. I don't know. I hate that. I mean, the fullback dive worked really well the last time. Let's see if we come out in it and see what's up. Yeah, let's try it. They didn't blitz. We hit the hole perfectly. There you go. Marcel, 10 yards on the day. I don't use them. I don't use them enough. We came out this game using them, though. Nice, nice pitch and catch right there. All right, Carr. There's the 1,000th yard right there, boys. We did it. We did it. For a run first team in week 10, that's not terrible. It's not terrible. Going to the counter, we could get blown up, and it did. It's all right. I mean, if he doesn't blitz, we could maybe catch him off guard, but he was all over it. I like coming down the fullback dive again. It is second and 12. I don't think we're going to eat up 12 yards here, but I like coming out and then seeing what the defense gives us. They blitz hard. I was going to go deep to Rivera. He was one-on-one. All right. We have a ways to go here. Let's flip the field here. Again, I love Cruz. Ginn maybe could find that seam. Stay in! No! He had him so beat. Oh, that hurts, man. He had him so beat. I threw to his back shoulder, like kind of pushed him out of bounds a little bit, but I didn't think it would be that much out of bounds. Wow, that was a perfect punt. Wow. What? Literally the perfect punt. It doesn't get any better than that. Landry Jones is their quarterback. I guess Ben Roethlisberger got hurt. Or, no, he didn't retire. It would have said. Landry Jones. I did not expect that. I didn't think it was Ben Roethlisberger because of, Get in there! That's why we're the top defense in the NFL. Right there. Let's go. But yeah, I didn't think it was Ben Roethlisberger because I saw the news story and it, like, the quarterback looked like number three. I did not expect it to be Landry Jones, though. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Feels good, man. Feels good. And he punted out of bounds? That's like at the 45 now. Free kick out of bounds. Kicking team. What are you doing, bro? We got the ball at the 42-yard line. Why didn't I follow the inside? I get so mad at myself when I don't follow the blocks. It's like I know what I should be doing, and I just don't do it. A little play action. There you go, D Carr. There you go. Made up for it. Made up for myself not hitting the hole right there. I love that play. Coming out in the counter again. It looks like they have it blocked, but let's just try it. There you go. Find the holes. Improvise a little bit. It's going to bring us to the end of the first. 2-0 right now. Man, that feels good. I like it. I like it. Ted Ginn over the middle gets the first down. Derek Carr coming up on 40 yards for the day. All right, well, come on. It's not on the field, boys. Not on the field. Coming out in the counter again, our specialty. Oh, man. There's just so many options with the counter. That's why I like it. Gives you a lot of time to think. Come out in the play action. Try to hit him quick. That's a pick. Ooh, I had to turn into a defender with Cooper. I just dove into 94. I hit X right on him, so I was trying to break it up. Oh, that was really ugly. That was really ugly. Let's turn this into points. Come on, let's turn this into points. Oh, my God. Well, we turned it into points. We definitely turned it into points. He jumped it perfectly. He jumped it perfectly, guys. Yeah, you might be like, why are you throwing pass or short of the first down? That's a good point. That's a good point. That's on me. That's definitely on me. Man, this took a turn, huh? We had a safety. We got the ball back, and now they're winning by 5 points all of a sudden. All right. Well. That was a good return. 32-yard line. Not as good as our last start, but it's definitely solid. Man. All right. Well, rip Derek Carr's confidence. Pullback dive this way. Get Rivera over here. Marcel just bopped that dude. Just ran right over him. All right. Let's get back in it. Let's get back in it. There you go. There's a first down. Oh, just break one, man. Just freaking break one. That's all I ask. All right, let's see what this pass play does for us. Tep Ginn coming over the middle, too, following Rivera. Oh, that was beautiful. That was beautiful. I can't believe he held on to it after that hit, though. Let's try the counter weak to the strong side of the field. I mean, we need one crucial block, and if they don't blitz, they blitzed. Still made a good run out of it, though. I'm going to bring this down to the 2-minute warning, come back with a 2nd and 6. It's not so bad. Remember, if we score a touchdown, I'm going to be up. It's not like we're tied, so that's a good thing. Yeah, I was going to say, please have a halfback draw here. They're light on the line. Exactly what I wanted. All right, come out on the screen, see if they have a good chance of blowing it up. That guy looks like he's going to blitz. It looks like he's going to blitz. He did blitz. Got the first down. The blockers were like just off angle there. Like they were just behind the guys. If they were on angle, we could have probably taken that. Get some yardage. That's fine. It's just like a good run play right there. I know it's a minute left. You know what, let's call a timeout. Get some energy back in our team. What's up, Mike Tomlin? How's it going, bud? Come out in the fullback dive. I'm loving this fullback dive play. Didn't even get the first. You know what? Let's try it again. There you go. Get in there, Culliver. Did he even get in? No, he didn't. All right, it's fine. Run out this clock a little bit. In the goal line. Marcel, you got this, bud. Nice. I didn't want to run down the clock too much. I've gone over this before. I've handcuffed myself before, so let's just... Let's just get it in. Yes, it only puts us up 2 points, but that's okay. I'd rather not go for the 2 right now. Might come down to it later, so. It's a good boot. Is that Antonio Brown? It is. I mean, Antonio Brown's is usually a huge threat, but they don't really have anyone to get him the ball. Granted, I haven't really played much defense against this team. I think I just played... Yeah, I just played the... when we got the safety against them, I think. They do have Le'Veon Bell, who's like one of the best running backs in the league. Running against one of the best defenses in the league. Not one of the best defense in the league. Looks like they're going to run out the second quarter. And, yeah. Start from the half, I guess. They had two snaps that first quarter, that first half, if I'm not mistaken, on offense. Yeah, I was going to say, that'd be a bad idea if he ran that out. Is that Jared Boykin from Virginia Tech? If so, hokey, hokey, hokey. All right. Take Khalil Mack. Khalil Mack got in there on the tackle. He did gain a lot of yards because he fell forward. All right, let's blitz. There you go. You got a blitz heavy to stop Le'Veon Bell in his tracks. Third and medium. We're going underneath and we're going press. If they throw it deep on third and short, we could be screwed. There you go. Good D. The confidence to just jump up Nate Allen and just swat it down. I love it. There were definitely holes in that defense, but that's sometimes what happens with a zone. You just got to count on the players that are playing the zone to get to the ball when he throws it. All right, good field positioning again. I feel like we've had good... -2 overall. Damn, rip. Rip. Ted Ginn, what just happened? This looks like it's going to get blown up easily. I see X is open. That's going to be a hold. It's going to be a hold. It's coming back. I saw X was open, but they look open until you throw it, and then the cornerback crashes. There he is. There he is. Our sore spot on offense right there. Oh, wow. Okay. All right. And then I did not expect that to happen. I thought we would at least get a catch. I wanted to get in rhythm. He threw off his back foot for some reason. We ready? Red 18. Red. A back foot again. What was that? He slid around the field. All right. Well, this is not working out. This is not doing what we wanted to do. Okay, love these routes. Cruz, stop talking to the other receivers. Cruz was so covered. All right, well, their defense had our number that time for sure. All right, let's try to punt this as far as possible. Get this out of here. Wow, is a really good punt again. Oh, just broke Antonio Brown's legs. He seems fine. He seems fine, dude. All right. That's a false start. Let's go. All right, we are going to show blitz inside. We're in a zone right now. They could run it. They are going to run it. Nope. Play action. Oh, no. That was really scary. I hit B to switch the guy to try to sack Landry Jones, and it went to the cornerback. I thought I was going to pull the cornerback off of Antonio Brown there. Good thing I didn't. Get out of here, son. Is this Landry Jones' offensive scheme? Let's throw it up to Antonio Brown and see if he can come down with it. Come on. Let's grow up, bro. Let's grow up. Man coverage. Antonio Brown. We are doubling him. Woo, baby. Held it for way too long. McPhee got in there. Let's go. Defense is hitting them hard right now. We held them to under 15 yards, I believe. Ted Ginn just not getting any yardage on the returns. All right, we got to go back to the run a bit. Let's go fullback dive. It's been working. 4 rushing attempts. Yeah, they know what's up. They know what's up. Nice. Good run. Solid run right there. 6 yards. I'll take that. Misdirection weak. There you go. That's how you follow the blockers. Great run right there. If I bounce that outside, I guarantee it would have got blown up. All right, come on, Culliver. Let's keep it churning. Keep the legs a churning, dude. It's a gain. It's not a loss. Look at that. Offense -2 yards, dude. That's amazing. That is amazing. I actually like the dive here without a lead block. It's all right. Got us some more yardage. Very third down and manageable now. 3rd and 3. Here we go. Play type. Run. Pitch. I don't know how to get Latavius in there on something like this. Oh, I got it. Come on, I got it. Oh, give me a break, dude. Give me a break. I'm not going to try to kick a 45-yard field goal. We are doing what we usually do, and that is goal line. Fullback dive. Marquette King, go sit down, dude. Go sit down. There you go, Marcel. Big pickup. Big pickup. I know in old Madden's, you used to be able to change your personnel when you were picking plays. Oh, maybe you have to do it. Oh, packages. Here it is. Dual T. RB swap. Dual halfback swap. I understand now. Alright, let's just try to get a run play in. I get it. So you gotta do it in the formation, not the play. I was banking on him getting blocked, but it's all right. 4 yards is fine. Good run. Flipped forward, probably a 3rd and 1 right now. Third and 2. Might as well keep it on the ground. It's working. Hopefully they don't expect another run consecutively. They blitzed. Culliver, no! All right, that wasn't great. That was definitely not great. Really ugly kick. I wanted to get the three and get out of there. I know we are down, or we are only up five, which a touchdown would take the lead, but they need to get a touchdown, and their offense has been stagnant. To say the least, it's been stagnant. I know it only takes one freaking Antonio Brown bomb, but I got to play to our defense. Leave it in their hands a little bit. All right. Oh, pick that, Cole. It was a good play. It was a good play there, bud. Would that say season rating? 7? And then yards today, 7? I didn't read that whole thing. I knew they were going to Antonio Brown there, and I just couldn't do anything about it. It's not good. Not good at all. I tried to run with him, but he was just too fast on that break. Man coverage, Brown. Khalil Mack's doubling Brown right now. Good D, good D. There was three freaking people on him. I'm going to do it again. Do that same thing again. Who's ever blitzing? It's McPhee. Man coverage, Brown. Come on, dude. What are you kidding me? They called that incomplete? I'm very confused. Did he drop it? What happened? Recent plays. Good D. Let's go. All right, 4th and 10. This is our moment right now. They're punting it. Wow, they believe in their defense, I guess. They believe in their defense. I mean, I guess it would be game over if they didn't get this, but still, geez. Let that bounce into the end zone, hopefully? Yeah. Culver on the stretch isn't always pretty, but we barely got back to the line of scrimmage. It's all right. They blew a timeout. We got to run between the tackles with him. There's no question about it. Get Marcel out there. All right. 3rd and 8. I mean, a first down here would be, it would probably end it. All right, last time we did this, we got minus 1 yard. Let's hopefully turn that around. Ah, we didn't get it, but they blew their last time out. They are going to get the ball back. It's on our defense again. It's on our freaking defense. I mean, they have really good field positioning. I'm not going to lie. They're at the 37. But they played the field position game, so that's what they get. I mean, they punted it. They took their chances and punted it, so. All right. We're going man coverage, Brown. Get ready. I mean, that's a horrendous idea to start doing stuff like that. Do the same thing. I've lost Antonio Brown. Good D. All right, they don't have to hurry it up here. Always like having one guy blitzing, because then I could take that guy and just stick him on Antonio. Guessing pass here. He is wide open. All right. We're going back to man. It's just when they have too much time like that, we're going to get burned. Let's go in the big dime. No, why? I don't like any of these plays. Hold on. There we go. We'll take this guy. Double Antonio. Got him with Khalil. I think he felt it. All right. This is what we built this defense for moments like this. Moments like this, dude. All right, McPhee, you are doubling Brown. You got to go all the way out here. Not good. Not good at all. Don't know what else to say about that. Okay, they just clocked it. 40 seconds they clocked it. Okay, I'm a little scared, I'm not gonna lie. Keep him in. All right, that's so good. All right, 23 seconds, 4th and 3. Oh, okay. I'm gonna stick to man. I am gonna take Khalil Mack off the line. Me. They're gonna clock it, I'm assuming. They got the first down. Alright, this is yeah. This is crunch time right now. I'm assuming I am going to go in recent plays. I'm going to go into cover one hole. Khalil Mack, man coverage, Antonio Brown. Shift the line over, so we're playing basically a three, two linemen. Let's go! Oh my god, they have 1 second. Oh my god. Man, we played that so freaking well. I have to do the same exact thing. I'm going to float in the middle instead of man coverage. Let's go. Let's effing go. That's why you build the big D. Right there. Right there. Mike Tomlin doesn't know what to say, what to do. Derek Carr coming out, congratulating the defense because they won that for us. Our offense was just okay. That was all our defense right there. They just showed up, man. The Steelers are an 88 overall because they have such good players. They're just not being able to put together wins, probably because they have Landry Jones. Just a terrible performance across the board on the quarterback front. But a win is a win. We still only have one loss. It's like a 7-game win streak right now, which feels pretty awesome. So if you guys did enjoy the episode, feel free to leave a like. And until next time, stay safe, stay up, and peace out.